I think there's a talking gargoyle somewhere near here.
I'm just glad the sorting hat put me in Slytherin.
Weasley is our king. He always lets the quaffle win.
Need some help. Reparo!
Hi, we're looking for talking gargoyles. Can you, talk?
Yes.
Great.
Glad you think so.
Can I ask you a question? Are you happy with your position in life?
No, I'm not. I'd much rather be south-facing.
Let's go.
Maybe I should talk to someone. See if we can get him moved.
Yeah, we could stick him in Umbridge's office. That'd serve her right. Might be a bit cruel to the gargoyle, though.
Great. We only need to find one more.
We'll need to keep our eyes and ears open. There are gargoyles all over Hogwarts, but only some of them can talk. Are you still keeping your eyes open for gargoyles? Are you still keeping your eyes open for gargoyles? We'll need to keep our eyes and ears open. There are gargoyles all over Hogwarts, but only some of them can talk. Are you still keeping your eyes open for gargoyles?
All right.
Hey, Harry.
Any chance I could borrow your hit?
No.
Play with a mud.
Get lost, pipsqueak.
Talking gargoyles for Professor Binns' homework.
Chops and gravy.
Better out than in.
Okay.
We'll need to keep our eyes and ears open. There are gargoyles all over Hogwarts, but only some of them can talk.
Do you think he could look any more...
Are you still keeping your eyes open for gargoyles?
Depulso! Accio!
I really want to go to Hogsmeade next time. Are you coming?
Don't forget, we need to find talking gargoyles for Professor Binns' homework.
Flaming earwigs.
They're watching us. They're all watching us.
Okay, Harry. Hiya.
Hi.
We'll need to keep our eyes and ears open. There are gargoyles all over Hogwarts, but only some of them can talk.
Oh, to be young again.
Dragon's egg.
I look forward to your future exploits, Mr. Potter.
You're in somewhere interesting.
Are you still keeping your eyes open for gargoyles?
Is there a secret passage behind your portrait?
And what is that to you, boy? You are not Slytherin, so you cannot pass. Unless you have the password, of course.
No, I don't.
I thought not. Still, you could try asking some Slytherin students. I'm sure they'd be happy to help you.
To look for secret passages later.
Volo Futurus Unus.
I do want to be alone.
Loser!
Been in the Daily Prophet today, Potter.
You're not funny.
Draco Malfoy!
Harry Potter. Ew.
Whatever.
Gryffindor, naff! Gryffindor losers!
Yeah, yeah.
I wish I could be. I was so happy when...
Professor Umbridge will sort this place out.
All I can think about is that my father's getting me tickets to see Ireland.
Thanks. Now I've really got the creeps. Volo Futurus Unus.
Pass for friend.
You all right, Harry?
Keep it up, Master Potter. All the dash and piffle.
I think it's great we've got ours this year. I can't wait to design my revision timetable.
Hi.
Hi.
Did you hear about the
He's completely mental.
Why are they so mean?
Hiya.
All right.
Thank you.
are lots of new things to see in our secret room, Harry.
Wingardium Leviosa! Depulso! Werewolf. Umbridge must have been teaching the third years.
You know she helped pass anti-werewolf legislation, don't you? That's why Professor Lupin can't get a job now.
Gilderoy Lockhart. I even wish we had him back instead of Umbridge. Wingardium Leviosa!
That was there.
Wingardium Leviosa! Thank you.
Hogwarts. I bet there are thousands.
Had any more halluc?
Shut up!
Studious success.
A healthy mind is an inquisitive mind. Hello.
Balderdash and piffle.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Even the minister.
Ignore them, Harry.
Hiya.
I've got some things to show you in our secret room. You don't have to bring the others if you don't want to. Ravenclaw by at least 200 points.
Excuse me, can you talk?
No!
But you just did!
No, I didn't!
And who did?
She did! That one there! The one with the bushy hair!
My hair is not bushy. Ron, is my hair bushy?
No. Well, only a bit.
It's been windy, and I've been busy.
That's all five gargoyles, isn't it? Let's get back and tell Dean where they all are. Dragon's egg.
Pass, friend to Hufflepuff.
Oh, to be young again.
Hey, Dean. We found all those gargoyles.
Oh, cool. Can I copy them down in the dormitory later?
You'd better ask Hermione if that's all right.
Of course. After the DA meeting.
Cool. See you later.
Harry?
Hi.
radio! Myrtle, you were here at Hogwarts 50 years ago, weren't you?
Yes, why? Do you want to make fun of me?
No, I want to know if you ever used the secret passage behind Boris the Bewildered.
Why? Do you promise to come back and visit me if I tell you the password?
Yes, of course.
It's forget me never. I hope you never forget me.
Of course I won't. How could I forget her?
Thank you.
think there could be another basilisk in there, do you?
Of new things to see in our secret room, Harry, huh?
Wingardium Leviosa!
To be young again.
Dragon's egg.
May your courage hold. Off on another adventure.
Please, can you tell me the password?
Find three faces, as I've said, or simply stand around instead.
Thank you.
Why don't you come and visit me in here again?
chops and gravy.
Mmm, yummy.
Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa!
Hello, Haru.
Hi.
Great, isn't it? Stressed teachers. Exactly what we don't need. Hey, Harry.
Need some help.
Wingardium Leviosa!
There are more things to see in the room we found, Harry. You must have been busy.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Like I'm listening.